Welcome. Talking about the IAS analysis for 2019 paper. Now, this paper was a tricky paper, I would say, because you had questions which were bifurcated under paper 1 and paper 2. And both these set of questions that were there, a little of it was from the conventional topic, a lot of it from the contemporary section. But when you are representing your answer, when you are explaining your answer, it needs to be a clear intersection for the two. So you have questions that were focusing on a lot of topics that we already mentioned are part of the expected questions. So we talked about the expected questions during that time, and in those we focused on GLOF, the glacial lake outburst floods. So that was a question. Then we focused on malnourishment. So malnutrition with stunting and wasting was one of the major questions that was seen this time. Urban issues, as I had mentioned, are very, very important. So there were two questions on urban issues, both under paper 1 and paper 2. Under paper 1, the theme was related to urban climate. Under paper 2, it was related to the vertical development of the cities, the growth of the slums. So both the aspects of urban areas were covered under paper 1 and paper 2 as well. Again, when it comes to paper 1, you had questions that were related to the landforms. So it were erosional landforms, the depositional landforms, even from the arid as well as the coastal landform features. So you had examples of Tombolo that was asked, sand spits that were asked. So those are part of your landform, the basics of geomorphology. Similarly, you had basic questions from climatology regarding tricellular model. You had questions which were pertaining to the development in the case of floods. You have issues related to earthquake, ocean waves. So those are very, very specific questions. Most of these topics we have covered across our videos, and most of the contemporary ideas that you need to bring about. Let's say the question was on earthquake, you can cite an instance talking about the recent POK earthquake that was witnessed. Again, we have questions on population studies, which was important this time. So you had questions that were pertaining to NRR, that is the net reproductive rate, and the replacement rate. So very, very important sections from your population studies. Besides that, we have theories every time. So this time again, there was theory for the mentioning of isodipines, where they were talking about the difference between isodipines and isotemps. So talking about Weber's location model, talking about rimland theory, very, very important classic concepts that are asked each and every time, talking about their contemporary applications. Similarly, if we come on to paper 2, they were the important issues as we discussed. So malnutrition was one of the topics. You had monsoon, the erratic patterns of monsoon that was important. Dryland farming because of the severe arid conditions that were witnessed during the period of April to June this time. You had the issues of groundwater depletion, and this was a topic that was directly from your Down to Earth edition. So again, covering those magazines, covering geography and you, which talked about the IT reforms of recent, has been very, very important. Similarly, there were questions on footloose industry. So again, an emerging topic. We have covered these topics across our sessions, and most of the students who were working with the answer writing have been going through these kind of practices as we have discussed. A very important contemporary topic this time was the idea of green tourism, and this was a kind of likely question because you had Kurukshetra edition last year, November, which focused on rural tourism. So this time talking about sustainable development, green tourism, ecotourism becomes important. So again, there was a question on agroecological regions that is important. So as I said, these are have been the sole areas that were part of your question paper. Across the years, we have covered numerous lectures. The link for those are available as a playlist in a systematic section in the description below. So you can just check those out, and do let me know if you have any doubts, any questions. I'll be happy to cover the topics that you want. And definitely all these topics were part of our postal course. So those who have been working on it definitely had a very better edge. Have a wonderful day.